According to a letter dated 19th January 2024, signed by Dr. Anna Rose Ademon, the Commissioner Animal Health, in the Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries Movement of Cattle, Goats, Sheep and Pigs, Beef, Milk and Other Animal Products and Byproducts from, to, through and within the quarantine area is prohibited with immediate effect.
Direct the DPC Kabarole and the Division DPCs of East Division and North Division who police areas in some areas of Kabarole District to enforce this measure so that we are able to curtail the spread of this deadly viral disease that is highly contagious.
The disease that was first reported in parts of Fort Porto City in Chitumba and Chibimba parishes and later in the neighboring villages has left over 20 cows infected due to communal grazing.
Because the first outbreaks were not in Chitumba, that is in the city, and in
Chibimba.
In Chibimba. So that's where there were real outbreaks there. So from there, because there were no controlled movement of animals and their products, so the disease has eventually spread to the district to such an extent that some animals have been dying in the city. And when the owners become proactive and bury them, but they are human beings who are like scavengers, they actually remove the carcasses from underground and they cut them up and go and sell them in areas where the disease is not. So that's how they are spreading the disease. Irresponsible people, they are actually doing that, spreading the disease.
Despite the directive, traders in Fort Porto City and some areas of Kabarole District were still operating as usual. However, they were given up to Monday, 22nd January 2024 to clear off what they had in stock. We were told to stop selling of meat, neither slaughter any animal, be it at home or for parties, till when the doctors confirm that the outbreak is no more. And so we are closing up today, Sunday, after finishing what is left. We have been directed to stop preparing meat in restaurants and hotels in this area. Personally, I'm resorting to preparing chicken divided into smaller pieces for all my customers so that they can afford it at cheaper prices than usual. Government should talk to banks to hold on the fines since some of us acquired loans and now we have to stop operating for some time. Dr. Henry Mulondo, the Kabarole District Veterinary Officer, says that whoever is arrested defying the quarantine will be charged with 4 million shillings or imprisonment, not below 6 months or both.
Once caught breaking the Animal Disease Act, you are liable to paying 1 million ina, including some period of some time in sales, which may not go below 6 months.
Farmers in four districts of the central region are also battling the foot and mouth disease outbreak that has resulted in restrictions on the sale and movement of animals and their products to curb the disease spread. The disease outbreak was declared in the districts of Gomba, Sembabule, Riantonde and Rwengo. This comes at a time when Chotera district, which is in the same cattle corridor, is battling with anthrax disease. Story compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news in Kabarole District.